Newton's third law states that for every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. To demonstrate this theory, I'm going to hit the cue ball into the 8 ball, causing the 8 ball to shoot forward as a reaction to the cue ball's action.